Turkana District, found in Lukojos and in Nama Sub-County.
I'm Sarah Namakula. I'm the headmistress of Johnson Nkosi.
Yes, my name is Dennis. I am deputy head teacher.
So my name is Trevor Jasulivia, a class teacher primary 3.
I'm called Barbara. I'm teaching in primary 5.
I'm Ruth, teaching primary 7.
So the school is really doing very well academically. Drama. In athletics. Also do art and craft here at school every Thursday. So I love Johnson Nkosi School.
I like teaching because it's one of my passion, and I've been teaching for almost 3 years now. I like being with young kids and interacting with them because they make me smile every time when I'm with them.
What makes me laugh sometimes when I'm teaching RE, like kids have funny stories, touching stories.
What makes me laugh in class is when the children gas in class. It annoys me, but at the end I have to laugh because it is very funny. Yeah, you find everyone.
I like Johnson Nkosi because they cater for everybody. They don't mind about the look, the wealth, but they care for each and everybody they find. They care for vulnerables and those who can support themselves.
I'm happy because every time I receive my children from Globalnet.
Okay, so the headmistress Sarah asked us about a month ago to teach at Johnson Nkosi, and she asked each of us to teach a different class, so P3 through P6. And so I'm teaching P5, and we're teaching about the WASH program, so topics on water, sanitation, and hygiene. And so we've discovered that mostly the kids already know a lot about this, so each week we try and add new topics. And this last week I taught about vectors for different diseases, so I taught mostly about malaria and typhoid and cholera. And yeah, it's awesome, it's great.
So one of the first days we were here, it was brought to our attention one of the biggest problems Johnson Nkosi has is the high dropout rate of girls around puberty, and that's because of the lack of education and resources. So we got together and decided to create a curriculum where every week we separate the boys and the girls. Tommaso teaches the boys and Amanda, Aisha, and I teach the girls about puberty, sex ed, and everything they need so they have the tools to deal with the changes in their bodies and emotions.
My name is Nakawara Abbas. I'm from Johnson, Nkosi. Yes, sir. And I like science as my best subject. Uh-huh. And I want to be a doctor.
My name is Afio Marion. My best subject is mathematics. When I grow up, I want to be a pilot.
My name is Uzziah Christopher. I'm in primary fives, star. And my best subject is real estate education. And if I grow up, I want to be a soldier.
My name is Uncle Ivan. I am in primary four. My best subject is mathematics. When I grow up, I want to become a secretary.
Yeah.
Oh. Hello. My name is Amanda. I am in not primary. And my best subject, my best subject is science. And when I grow up, I want to. Do I want to do that? I don't know.